this is the view you see every day, huh?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Quite
this is
view.
The CRRX 728. It's an RB40-2C that came to us from Virginia Railway. They refitted it to provide commuter service. So there's a couple extra things on the train or on the engine that's not on a regular GP40.
That's awesome.
Yeah, we have a, it's about a 3 kilowatt AC generator in the back of this thing that powers most of the train for train lights and air conditioning and stuff like that. Runs about 3,000 horsepower.
Is it the V16?
Yes, it is.
A V16. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Wow.
And this is the control stand equipment over here. This is where I operate from. Throttle down here. Of course, this is our horn. Bell switches down at the bottom, and red handles are automatic switch or automatic brakes. And the black handle down there is the independent brakes, just for the locomotive.
That's awesome. And of course, the digital mile per hour gauge.
Yep.
You'd be surprised.